Hello and welcome back to my channel guys. So today let's review the iPhone 11 in 2023. So most of you guys are dreaming of buying an iPhone. This iPhone 11 is a basic version of an iPhone because it has all the features that you need for 2023 and it is cheaper. So I will show you why you should buy an iPhone 11 when compared to the iPhone 13 or the iPhone 14. First things first, it is cheaper, right? If you can see, it has the latest updates, software updates, and it is way more cheaper than the iPhone 14. So if you are considering an iPhone 13, the comparison is that it is less cheaper and it has the same features, like the notch is the same, the cameras are same, everything is same. The only difference is the display. So you can see that the display has updated in the iPhone 13, but in this iPhone, it has an LCD display, which is great, but it gives the feeling of an iPhone. The screen is really bright and you can use it forever, like it doesn't matter. So that's about the screen. And if you're a gamer, especially if you're doing gaming stuff and all, it's really necessary for you to consider the RAM or other processing power or graphics power. So this iPhone 11 has everything you need for gaming. I have done gaming personally using my iPhone 11 and it doesn't matter. The only thing is that the battery is draining fast, not like the iPhone 14 Pro. The iPhone 14 Pro is a good gaming device in my opinions. So the iPhone 11 is really, really good. You can game at least 3 hours straight without any doubt. So that's enough for an iPhone, right? So you can hit the charge if you're a gamer anyways. So when compared to other gaming phones, it's better. I think iPhone 11 is better. So guys, if you want to win one, you just need to subscribe, like and comment and share this among your friends. So you will be selected to my giveaway and given you an iPhone 14 Pro. You just need to comment what color you want in the comment down section. So if there is any sponsor, please email me. I will sponsor your product or anything in my video. So that's it for today's video guys. I hope you enjoyed it. 2023 is very good and iPhone 11 can survive 2023 for sure. So see you guys on the next video. Till then, stay safe and peace.